My name is Gregory Guy. This is 594 miles from Chicago, and I'm still here though. The blues had been a part of my life that I didn't know about when I was younger, you know, and then growing up and my dad being Buddy Guy, it was just a little different. I was afraid to play the blues. I didn't think he would like it. Maybe, I thought maybe he would think that you don't have it, you know, you don't. And actually, I don't. I'm still learning the blues, you know, still learning it. And I missed a lot. I did. I missed a lot in blues because I had my own influence growing up. I didn't know the blues like I know it now. You know what I mean? It's, you know, hearing it, seeing like, I listened to music 4 years ago, I haven't heard that song, and then I'm listening to like songs that my dad and blues musicians listened to a long time ago, way before I was born, and that music is touching me, and at my age, I'm looking at people that's younger than me that is touching, so I'm like, I know y'all gonna edit this, fuck yeah, that's the music to listen to, you know what I mean? I told you I'm a curse, man, but yeah. Of course, yeah, definitely. I mean, you guys are into blues. You know what I mean? As far as like listening to it, understanding it, I don't know as far as playing and living it. You know what I'm saying with you guys? But it's what you guys are doing is really important as far as like keeping it alive. You know what I mean? As far as keeping it going, you didn't turn your back on it. Like, oh, that music is old and it's not gonna survive through these times, but definitely, I had a thing like with the whole pandemic thing. I'm like, this is the fucking blues. You know what I mean? This is the fucking blues right now. Sorry for cursing, but yeah, you know. Just support it. You know, just keep supporting it as you do, as everybody else do. You know what I mean? And maybe they producing, maybe they engineering, maybe they writing, I don't know, but I tell you what, blues musicians are still here.